And this match has huge implications for Ziggler's career. I mean, if he wins, he's going to reach an elite level. But if he loses, he'll just be pretty good.
Ziggler looking to become a six-time Intercontinental Champion. The Miz in the midst of his sixth reign. Takedown by Dolph Ziggler. Quick round and pound attack.
Okay. What a rivalry has developed between these two incredible athletes, too. They both from Cleveland. Of course, Miz, once he got the ability to get out of there, he left.
Oh, Miz immediately looking for the skull-crushing finale, countered by Ziggler. Miz catapulting Ziggler up and over the top rope.
Oh, here we go.
Not taking long.
Oh, wrecking ball dropkick by the Miz. First ladder match in WWE history, 1992. Shawn Michaels and Bret Hart. There have been legendary ladder matches throughout the years, John.
Oh, and for the Intercontinental Championship. Look, Shawn Michaels and Razor Ramon, one of the greatest of all time. Just absolutely incredible.
That took place at WrestleMania 10.
And I think these two guys, look, they're both arrogant individuals. That comes with being a super athlete. I think they both want to be able to equal the legendary status of these great ladder matches. But I think even more importantly, both want to walk out the Intercontinental Champion.
Oh, a full Nelson there by The Miz. Back elbows break that hold by Dolph Ziggler. Oh, big boot to the face by The Miz. John, have you ever had to defend a title in a ladder match?
Never defended a title in a ladder match. I've defended a title in almost every other match there's been. And believe me, it's very simple. Look, Dolph is going there for the DDT here. A great counter by The Miz. You do whatever you have to do to win.
And I think a ladder match actually favors Ziggler. I mean, we know Ziggler's the better athlete of the two. The Miz has the athleticism of Justin Bieber. Can the Biebs climb the ladder more?
He's climbed the ladder of super success as, oh, The Miz gets introduced to the ladder courtesy of the show-off Dolph Ziggler.
Well, how many reality shows The Miz has won? Because of his athletic prowess, the fact that he's a six-time Intercontinental Champion, the fact that he headlined WrestleMania, that he walked out of WrestleMania, the WWE Champion.
John.
The Miz is a world-class athlete. I'd put him up there with a guy like Usain Bolt.
Come on. Look at this. Great turnaround. John, I can't believe that you're listing reality shows as backing up The Miz's athleticism. I was on one, too. I know exactly how things go down on there.
The Miz has been on a tear this calendar year, currently in the midst of his sixth reign as Intercontinental Champion and just using the ladder as a battering ram into the body of Dolph Ziggler.
And that's the athleticism that you spoke about with Dolph Ziggler, David. You are right about that. He is an incredible athlete. One of the reasons when he left Kent State, he was the winningest wrestler of all time when he left.
Yeah, recently inducted into the Kent State Hall of Fame. But tonight in this, the final meeting between his arch rival, The Miz. Ziggler would love to leave the Lone Star State a six-time Intercontinental Champion.
Don't forget, the Dolph Ziggler's a two-time world champion, former Money in the Bank winner. His cash-in was one of the most exciting I've ever seen.
He actually defeated John Cena in a Money in the Bank contract ladder match here at TLC back in 2012.
It's not like Dolph is trying to get on top of the mountain for the first time. He's been there. Oh. Yeah, this is dangerous. Get out.
The Miz avoiding serious injury there, and a drop to hold. Face first into the ladder goes Dolph Ziggler. And that will buy The Miz an opportunity to regroup as he tried to scramble Ziggler's brains here, David.
And look at this, face first into that ladder. Golly.
I'll tell you, one of the first things about getting hit right in the face like that, if it's right in the nose, what it looked like is your eyes water. You're not able to see as well. And at this point right now, you need everything at your disposal.
You've also given Miz a chance to win this thing, John.
Oh, tug of war over the ladder. And to Ziggler, clipping the Miz, and Miz drop kicking the ladder into Dolph Ziggler.
A little payback from Dolph Ziggler.
Remember, no pinfalls or submissions, no count out. The only way you can win this ladder match for the Intercontinental Championship is to climb the ladder, retrieve the title.
And again, this is Ziggler's last opportunity. I mean, Ziggler's own worst enemy is himself, the pressure he puts on himself to get past The Miz.
And yet he hopes to ride that momentum that he has procured at this event in this type of environment. Dolph Ziggler has done very well in ladder matches over the past. But it's a brutal matchup. And again, the tug of war between The Miz and Dolph Ziggler. The Miz using the ladder to drive, excuse me, Ziggler using the ladder to drive Miz shoulder first into the corner.
It's one of the key things in a ladder match is being able to use that ladder as a weapon. But look, these two guys are still a long way away from getting to that title.
A grueling encounter, and one that can severely impact not just your body, David, but your psyche, these kinds of matches.
Which is exactly the position Ziggler is in. I mean, Ziggler's confidence kind of took a backslide ever since he lost the Intercontinental Championship to The Miz. And he feels like the only way to get it back is to win it back here and get his self-confidence back.
Oh, but Ziggler's overcome obstacles against The Miz, putting his career on the line and prevailing. Oh, satellite DDT went into the ladder rung.
Yeah, but Dolph hit on that ladder just as well. Look at him, he's hurt.
So is The Miz. He hasn't moved.
Miz might be out. And that's the cost. That's what it takes, right, John? You have to be willing to put your body at risk in this type of matchup.
Look at this. Beautiful counter up. Wow.
And again, you have to understand, look, these guys are beating the living hell out of each other. They still have to get a ladder into the ring and climb that ladder to get that championship to win this match.
Ziggler adroitly using the ladder there to buy himself some time.
Ziggler looks like he's on rubber leg street here too.
And he is going for the tallest ladder he can find.
Smart move, here we go.
Miz is nowhere to be seen.
Dolph Ziggler will attempt to ascend the stairway to heaven to become, oh! The Miz from behind with the drop kick.
And that's the thing about a match like this. While you're setting up that ladder, you're opening yourself up to attack.
That's right, and you're putting yourself at complete risk when you're climbing up that ladder and the other person is somewhere in close proximity.
So you have to overcome that vulnerability to climb the ladder and reach that title. Literally, climb the ladder to success.
But in the meantime, The Miz stalking Dolph Ziggler with that ladder, driving it into his body. And now forming a bridge and just again continues to just drive that steel into Dolph Ziggler. Oh! David, a drop kick hurts enough, but a drop kick featuring a ladder, I mean, that's gotta rattle the ribs.
Oh, right into his ribs, but look at this here. What is The Miz thinking?
The Miz using that ladder as a bridge and now has Dolph Ziggler in the corner.
That's not very stable.
Ziggler fighting off The Miz's attack. Oh, The Miz ends up forehead first on the ladder. Elbow drop off the ladder by Ziggler.
Miz is hurt.
And Look at this, the height.
Absolute thing of beauty.
Right across the sternum.
Talk about the great Shawn Michaels in a ladder match. That's very reminiscent of that, flying through the air with such grace.
Driving the air out of the lungs of the Intercontinental Champion, The Miz.
Wow.
All right, this is Ziggler's opportunity. Now he just needs to get a ladder in and set it up.
Yep. And that's exactly what he is attempting to do now, with The Miz lying in a supine position, trying to clear out the cobwebs. Dolph Ziggler eyeing the Intercontinental title.
This is the best opportunity that Dolph has had. It's all thanks to that right there.
He's 3-0 in ladder matches at TLC.
Here we go.
Dolph Ziggler looking to become a six-time Intercontinental Champion.
Here's your chance, Dolph.
Got his hands on it.
He's got his hands on it, but The Miz now on the ladder. Trying to pull down Dolph Ziggler. Oh, Ziggler responds with a running clothesline.
Man, did you see that?
Yeah, but you got to get Miz out of the ring if you want to have a chance. That's exactly what Dolph just realized as well.
Took your advice, John. Here
he
goes.
Sure did.
Dolph Ziggler, just a few precious runs away from becoming a six-time WWE Intercontinental Champion.
Oh.
Oh, The Miz tipping over the ladder. And neck first across the top rope falls Dolph Ziggler.
This is Miz's opportunity.
This is the type of carnage one is accustomed to seeing in a match of this kind, the ladder match. And I'm seeing the replay, Dolph Ziggler able to break the fall a bit, not neck first, but still.
The damage was done, I'll tell you that, Moro.
The exposure and the risk of going up that ladder if you're not absolutely certain that your opponent is down and out. That's what ends up happening.
One of the most intense rivalries on SmackDown Live culminates with this ladder match for the WWE Intercontinental title. It is the last chapter between The Miz and Dolph Ziggler.
You look at this, Maryse is concerned.
She has been the X factor for her husband as he just drives a ladder into the face of Dolph Ziggler in the corner. Now,
Miz mocking our general manager, Daniel Bryan.
I don't know if this is the time to be doing that, Miz.
Ooh. It's very reminiscent of Daniel Bryan right there.
And like you said, David, The Miz preoccupied with the SmackDown Live GM Daniel Bryan when he has
a title
match, and Dolph Ziggler turning the ladder on The Miz. You know, at the start of the show, we called this the one night of the year where WWE turns into a human demolition derby, and boy, you talk about what Miz and Dolph Ziggler pull across through.
Met with a steel chair.
Our ladder, as the case might be. Hey, David, it's TLC, tables, ladders, and chairs. We got stuff everywhere. It's easy to get confused.
Steel ladder.
Warren White is there.
And Ziggler. And you sit by Morrow. It's easy to get confused by him.
He's rubbing off on me.
Ziggler struggling to pick up the ladder. Trying to seize the opportunity. Miz yet to stir.
He's got a window here. Just got to get up there.
And the climb begins. Will it end with Dolph Ziggler once again Intercontinental Champion?
Miz is stirring, though. Here he comes.
Miz climbing up the other side. And the southpaw delivers a strong left hand to Ziggler. Oh, The Miz reaching for the Intercontinental title.
They're both one good punch and a grab away from walking out here Intercontinental Champion.
Miz hanging on for dear life.
Miz gets knocked off this ladder. Dolph walks out of here with the Intercontinental Championship. I think that's it.
The Miz is down, and Ziggler now has an opportunity. He just has to reach up and grab it. And again, The Miz pulling down his arch nemesis. Oh, and wrapping his left leg around the ladder.
Oh, look at this. The Miz tying Ziggler's leg in the ladder.
Using the ladder at his disposal. And The Miz then tipping over the ladder.
Hurt leg, you can't climb.
And then now The Miz with that window of opportunity. An intense, grueling affair. Miz blocks the super kick by Ziggler through the ladder. Oh!
Wow.
First across the ladder.
It's a great strategy by The Miz. So much for Dolph climbing the ladder.
The Miz has injured Dolph Ziggler's left leg, focusing the attack, and then, oh, trying to add insult to injury there. Ziggler struggling to fend off the attack of the Miz. Ow! Driving the patella tendon into that unforgiving steel.
It's worth it for Miz right here to go after that leg, because all the work you put in right here, you're going to cash in later, because you're taking Dolph's ability to climb that ladder completely out of the equation.
He's going after both legs. He wants to eliminate Dolph Ziggler's ability to climb the ladder. The only way to become Intercontinental Champion is to do just that.
I can't believe I'm saying it, but that's a brilliant strategy by The Miz.
Well, he's a great athlete, David.
I won't go that far. He does know how to win, though.
It's one of the reasons I felt so comfortable.
Look at this.
Look at this.
Using
around
the
that ladder.
Looking to hook
so much
bigger
torque on there. Miz can barely get it locked in. He got it.
Oh, oh man.
No submission. Miz is just doing this to punish Dolph and take him out. Look at Dolph trying to tap.
He can't.
It doesn't do any good.
His leg is going to be destroyed after this.
The pain etched across the face
Miz
of Dolph Ziggler.
Stay in this as long as he wants. Look, Dolph's not going to be able to stand, much less climb. The Miz has figured out his way to retain that Intercontinental Champion.
Sagacious strategy by The Miz.
And this is what started Miz's dissection of Dolph Ziggler. There's no way Dolph Ziggler climbs the ladder now, and Miz knows it.
And The Miz showcasing his ring IQ.
This intense rivalry, everything these two have been through, Miz is enjoying this.
And Miz now with that full Nelson, the beginning of it. Oh, Ziggler summoning up that inner resolve. Oh, he went for the super kick, but he couldn't do it, David. Skull crushing finale into the ladder. Wow.
Yeah, and I don't think he got all of it. That was an incredible lucky break for Dolph.
How much more can Dolph Ziggler absorb?
If he had gotten all of that, Ziggler would have been out cold.
He drove his head into the mat. I think Dolph's out.
That may be enough as The Miz sets up the ladder. In this, their final encounter, is The Miz going to retain the Intercontinental Championship?
Here we go.
Miz is reaching
up. All right, Lister.
He's got...
Ziggler's back on his feet. Oh! The Miz left hanging. Miz is hanging. Oh! Miz crashes down to the canvas, and he has hurt his right leg. The Miz is severely hurt after falling to the canvas, but without the Intercontinental Championship.
This is Dolph's moment right here. This is his chance.
Absolutely writhing in pain.
Two broken bodies.
But Dolph and Reese's face too. Obviously concerned
Dolph's
about her husband.
Leg has been dropped on that ladder, beaten with that ladder, a figure four put on around that ladder. Does Dolph even have the ability to climb this ladder himself? Even if he's in this ring by himself.
He's got to summon up every inch of power he has because this is the perfect opportunity right here.
I guess we're going to find out if a man can climb a ladder with one leg, because that's what Dolph has good use of right now.
He has to channel his past performances in ladder matches here at TLC, where he is 3-0. Nursing that leg injury, but look at the determination, the effort by Dolph Ziggler to
climb
it
with
the ladder.
One leg.
He's hopping up the rungs.
It's incredible, he's doing it on one leg.
And the Miz on one leg is back in the ring.
That title swinging may have cost Dolph, because it was still swinging from when Miz was hanging on. And I think that's what saved Miz from staying in this match.
Oh. What? Slingshot. Power bomb on the ladder. Oh, my God.
And I don't even know how Miz made it back in there after his knee was torn up.
So not only have Ziggler's legs been brutally attacked, but he just went back first hard into the ladder, courtesy of the Miz slingshot powerbomb.
Look at this. Started everything here.
Miz can't let go of the hand and grab that title, because exactly what just happened. He's gonna fall.
Landed wrong on that knee.
But that title keeps swinging. Maybe the one reason that Dolph didn't grab it when he's up on top of the ladder. Look, sometimes the stars just align. It happens to all great champions. And that may be exactly what has just happened with The Miz.
In the annals of legendary ladder matches in WWE, this is the latest gripping chapter, and it's the final chapter between The Miz and Dolph Ziggler.
Miz is hurting, though. I don't know if he's going to be able to climb the ladder with one leg.
Both of them wearing the vestiges of battle.
Look at this, his powerbomb. Look at that, the small of the back, right on the edge of that ladder.
And The Miz limping on one leg, setting up two ladders.
I think a lot has been said about Miz's Hollywood persona, and those that don't like him choose to make fun of him, but this is a six-time Intercontinental Champion. This is a guy who walked out of WrestleMania with the WWE Championship.
And this is a guy who's now trying to hop up the rungs on one leg to retain the Intercontinental title here at TLC. Tables, ladders, and chairs.
Here comes Ziggler, though. Climbing, using only his arms.
It's been an epic struggle. The Miz reaching for it, and the right hand of Ziggler.
Wow, Miz is blocking every right hand from Dolph with his face.
Both of them in a precarious position. The Miz continues to attack and beat down Ziggler, reaching for the Intercontinental title. Right hands from the show-off. Miz absorbing every shot, a headbutt from Ziggler. Oh, and another one.
And that title, that chance at immortality. It's swinging so gingerly above both of them.
It's so close and yet so far away as the Miz gets headbutted off the ladder. And here is another opportunity
right here. Dolph just has to climb up and grab it.
Will Dolph Ziggler have enough to climb up and become a six-time Intercontinental Champion?
Here we go.
It's there for the taking for Dolph Ziggler. But The Miz again on the ladder. Oh!
Ooh.
And two shots to the peninsula south of the equator by The Miz, the great equalizer. One is bad enough, but two have incapacitated Ziggler.
It's all legal. And Dolph can barely breathe right now, much less the Miz.
The Miz has retained the Intercontinental Championship in one hell of a ladder match.
And still the Intercontinental Champion, The
great reference. representative.
Let me tell you something that is great. He's the one that went over the Survivor Series, brought that Intercontinental Championship back. Here's the one that just walked out here, and you better call the Dallas PD, because that boy right there just stole the show. Miz is walking out of here a champion. His critics be damned. The general manager be damned. This is what a champion looks like. You do whatever you have to do, no matter what it is, to walk out champion. That is why Miz is a six-time Intercontinental Champion and the pride of SmackDown Live.
You know what, John? For once, the Miz played by the rules. It was within the rules. I can't say anything.
That was a hell of an effort.
The Miz closes the book on one of the hottest rivalries of the year.
I want to dedicate this win to the SmackDown Live General Manager, Daniel Bryan. Hey, Daniel, we did it. Because without your motivation of always hating me and denying me and giving Dolph Ziggler chance after chance after chance, it motivated me to be the greatest Intercontinental Champion ever. That is why we are in day 19 of The Miz's never-ending Intercontinental Championship reunion tour. Someone get Dolph Ziggler a participation award, because that's what you people in Dallas do. You give people that participate awards. So give them an award. Give yourselves all an award, because we all know participation means loser. Loser, 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 loser. Winner. Loser, wherever he is. And above and beyond else, winner. The victor gets the spoils. I win.
Miz won. No arguments.
The Miz retains the Intercontinental Championship, and love him or loathe him, it was awesome, David.
Yeah, I mean, he knows how to win. He does what he has to do to win, and he wins.